January is American Heart Month, a time to raise awareness about heart disease. But you can't have awareness without understanding. 4029's Kelly Johnson is in with what it is, who gets it, and the changes you can make right now to protect yourself. It's news to get you healthier.
The most important function of your heart is to pump. It pumps blood with oxygen and nutrients through your arteries to all of your tissues, and then pumps the blood without oxygen to your lungs and then back to your heart. Now, this X-ray is a healthy heart, and through the dye, we can see blood moving through the arteries, which are these twisty, turny tubes right here. Now, if we take a look at this X-ray, this is of a person whose right coronary artery is completely blocked, and we're going to stop it to show you. The blood should be coming straight down here, but because the artery is blocked, the body built its own bypass and is now carrying the blood all the way around.
You cut the blood flow to the heart, you have what's called heart attack.
Dr. Omar El-Shafi is an interventional cardiologist at Mercy Hospital. He explains clogged arteries are only one form of heart disease.
It can be multiple slow pulse, fast pulse, and you have valve issues like the doors inside that allows the blood to go from one chamber to another.
Because it's your heart that essentially keeps your other organs alive, problems with it will spread.
The kidney is going to suffer. The blood will be backed up in the liver and suffer. The lung is going to suffer.
For some people, heart disease is inherent. For others, it's a direct result of life choices. Smoking is one of the biggest risk factors. The nicotine in cigarettes sends your heart rate and blood pressure skyrocketing. The carbon monoxide and tobacco rob your heart, brain, and arteries of oxygen. Not managing your blood sugar is another risk factor. That's why people with diabetes are at a much higher risk of heart disease. You can help yourself by eating healthy, staying active, and getting your blood pressure and cholesterol under control.
You need to think about health like retirement. You know, you have to save for your retirements and you have to start now.
Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
Now, in the time that this story has aired, two women in the U.S. have died from heart disease.
Yeah, you can help raise awareness and protect the women in your life by joining 4029 News and Go Red for Women tomorrow.
It starts at 9 o'clock with an expo. There you'll be able to talk to television's Rachel Ray about nutrition as well as doctors and nurses. Then at 11, I'll be emceeing the luncheon at the John Q. Hammond Center in Rogers. Tickets are $75, and we hope to see you there.